Can I get YouTube one time? Hi.
Yo.
Ah! Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Ladies and gentlemen, it's another episode of the SapSap Kitchen, and we taking it outside today. Everything from smoked barbecue ribs, grilled steaks, a huge ass crawfish boil, and more. So let's get it. Bing, bing, bang. Let's go.
Good. This one I missed with butter.
So bon. Third.
Wrap right down.
Yeah, I forgot the card in the car. Oh, you ready to record it?
Oh, yes, sir. Ladies and gentlemen, it's about that time. Long time coming. I know I took a month off of shooting videos, but it's only because I'm trying to get the SapSap Kitchen right. I'm trying to get these food ventures right, but you know your boy Harwin has been going in, and you know what's in this red bucket right here? Yo, them big ass craw daddies.
Oh, you said you didn't get food.
Look at that. Look at that. What I had me in there.
Are you recording yourself eating?
No. That's what I do, bro. What the ladies love.
Oh, with that tongue, dude? Yeah. And they had a lick of tongue.
Yes,
and then
sir.
It goes, and the meme goes to lick of tongue. No, the meme goes, the dad goes, what's your plans with my daughter tonight?
So all seriousness, how did you get your teeth so white?
Me?
Yeah.
I don't know.
No, because mine used to be like that, but I smoke.
I don't think my teeth are white though. I think
Tony's got no excuse not to drink because he's not driving. So.
See, my race is gonna like this. Sir, it's that SapSap time with Chef Vaughn. And you know, he killed this shit with the crawfish.
There is a huge difference between fresh and frozen. Frozen got that freezer bite to it, that freezer burn, you know? Mm-hmm. But these, you could taste where they came from.
Bro, the meat on these mud bugs are insane. The ultimate combination of a shrimp and a lobster, I believe.
Like a baby lobster, bro. Mm. Look at this bad boy is. Oh, damn. Man, call me in this one.
Damn. You don't have any juice rolling down your forearms. You aren't doing this right, I just gotta say.
What's that?
Yo. This is just the first batch. Just wait till we add the corn, the
potatoes,
everything.
We're getting spicier and spicier.
We got some things smoking up too. Just wait on it.
Is there such thing as too much pullback? I mean,
talk to him, chef. Talk to him. Talk to him.
Crazy.
How many hours here?
We're doing a 3-2-1 method. I don't even need a knife.
Nah, let me see you use your hands. Let me see you use your hands real quick.
Let me pull another bone for y'all, just so y'all know what's really going on here.
Safe. Look at that pullback right there. Look at that bend.
Yeah, I gotta pull it out of this one too?
No, just duck it.
Oh, of course.
See this, Billy?
Yeah, look at that. Unbelievable. Wow.
Right out.
About that time, you know we're eating that good, because you got that barbecue mac and cheese right there, that potato salad, that Spanish rice, and of course, my cousin Paul's ribs right there. Bend it. You know it's that sad time. Let's get it. Bang. Insane. Got this nice, gooey, sweet texture that just leaves this residue on your fingers. You know it's that good. It's that sad to the bones. And I told you guys, I am not a mac and cheese person, but this shit hitting.
Just some in the ass, chicken.
See that?
Woo, this is crazy. This
is for all my kebabs.
I might have to add more peppers.
What does that taste like?
That's my. Yo, yours truly, bro.
That's hitting.
I was hitting that.
No white. All cooked, no white. You know, you got that garlic in there, you got the lime in there, and that fish sauce is that nice umami feel. To it.
Because I would love to meet you, holla at you when I come off top. I love girls.
Oh, sorry.
Girls, girls.
Yeah, we need
less pepper
too.
Not
with it?
This one?
Yeah. Drip, drip, drip.
This one's a little like harsher.
This is K-Man. Yeah.
This is K-Man style.
We got like a very, very...
It's a realtor.
Okay. Not, mowing, like right?
I need that shit mowing, you heard me?
Next one you
want to
hear.
This is powered by T.O. You know we cooking that SapSap too. Just look at it. Look at that crust.
Y'all hear that? Y'all hear that?
Speaking to me, speaking to me.
Put in the sun, put in the sun. Oh, oh.
Oh my god.
Jeez. Hey, Jimmy, take it on YouTube one time. Hi. Yo, don't cut that one out, alright? Don't cut it out. You gotta say SapSap for the one tire. You know, we're cooking in a SapSap kitchen right now. And we outside, eating, grilling, eating that crawfish. You know. It's all about that good, good, man. All about that good, good. Look at that shit. Shit crazy, crazy, crazy.
All right, hurry up. Yo, cheers to the sticky rice, overcooked. I think I know you. I saw her one.
Cheers.
You already want one?
Yeah.
Who's a good team?
Oh, we'll find out. You know it's that SapSap, man. That's how we do it. That's how my fam does it, yo. I don't fuck around in the kitchen. And to those who told me stop swearing my videos, just know, fuck them kids, man.
Yo, so one of the batch of crawfish.